It's funny how time passes by. I've been making videos for 5 months now, and I've made 95% of my videos in this very room. A lot of stuff happened in this room. I made some bad videos, some good videos. I have started making videos in this room. You know, sometimes things give you courage and willingness to create new things. Ye room kuch waisa hi hai. This room gave me a lot of courage to make new videos. I was making bad videos, but this room kept me going. I still remember the day when my brother gave me the idea of making this room to shoot and edit my videos. मैं videos बनाना बंद नहीं कर रहा. I'm not stopping. But this room will not be in my videos anymore. But I'm grateful क्योंकि पिछले 5 महीने में whenever got an idea to create something, this room was a solution. This room have a character now. I have a character in my films. You know, I used to edit for 4 hours, 5 hours long at this very spot, and now I'm grateful that I'm moving to better things, but this kind of making me sad. Even before I start making videos, we used to have band practices in this very room. I'm not just leaving this room, I'm leaving this city. I'm going to Mumbai to learn how to make better films so that I could tell better stories. And this would be the only way to learn.
Letting this place be as it was. You want to come on? This room will be your home tomorrow. How much will you have?
दो दिन लग गए सारा सामान समेटने में. और पता नहीं कितना टाइम लगा था इन सब चीज़ों को लगाने में।